What is Wi-Fi 6? Wi-Fi 6 is a next generation wireless standard that's faster than Wi-Fi 5. More than speed, it will provide better performance in congested areas, from stadium to your own device packed home. Wi-Fi has version number now. Wi-Fi 6 is also known as 802.11ax, Wi-Fi 5 is 802.11ac, Wi-Fi 4 is 802.11n. Faster Wi-Fi, 40% higher with Wi-Fi 6 compared to Wi-Fi 5. Wi-Fi 6 accomplished this through more efficient data encoding, resulting in higher throughput. Mainly more data is packed into same radio waves. The chip that encode and decode these signals keep getting more powerful and can handle the extra work. With Wi-Fi 6, longer battery life. A new target walk time (TWT) feature means your smartphone, laptop and other Wi-Fi enabled devices should have longer battery life too. When the access point is talking to a device like your smartphone, it can tell the device exactly when to put its Wi-Fi radio to sleep and exactly when to wake it up to receive the next transmission. This will conserve power and means Wi-Fi radio spend more time in sleep mode, and that means longer battery life. Better performance in crowded areas. The new Wi-Fi 6, also known as 802.11ax, incorporates many new technologies to help with this. Intel trumps that Wi-Fi 6 will improve each average speed at least 4 times in congested areas with a lot of connected devices. This wouldn't just apply to a busy public place, it could apply to you at home if you have a lot of devices connected to Wi-Fi, or if you live in a dense apartment complex.